We've arrived. Took us about 3 hours. Stopped for about 15 minute lunch. And I don't know if you can see that big mound of snow, but behind it is the yurt, which will be our home for the next 2 nights. And this is Trujillo Meadows.